Michelle Nunn's own plan says she funded organizations linked to terrorists. She's for amnesty, while terrorism experts say our border breakdown could provide an entry for groups like ISIS.
If a country can't protect its borders, what can it protect? To me, the answer is crystal clear. Actually secure our borders, enforce our existing laws, and once and for all, forget amnesty.
I'm David Perdue, and I approve this message.